big old jump with a flare.
Yeah,
demonstrated. Now she's going to do 10 hopovers. 1, 2, 3, 10 of those. If you're not confident that you're going to make it over the dumbbell, just scoot your feet back and don't jump over the actual dumbbell, but just hop beside it like this. There you go. Excellent. After her 10 hops, she's now going to pick up her dumbbells. 2 of them. She's going to set them on her shoulders and she'll be doing 15 squats. Just like that. Now, if you don't have 2, you can set one of those down, and just hold it in the front, just like so. So 15 squats. Now she's finished her 15 squats. She's gonna go back to those hopovers. Again, you don't have to hop over it if you're not confident that you're gonna make it over without falling on your face. And then finally, 5 double press again. Now, if the push-up is too difficult, you do not have to do that movement. You're just gonna do double dumbbell swings. Nat's gonna show you that right here. Just double dumbbell swings. Here you go. If you don't wanna do, hi mom, if you don't wanna do the double press, just turn that into a double dumbbell swing. Excellent. Crap, it's hot.
We'll pause it for.
Beep, the 4 minutes is up. Another 4 minute window. 5 double press, 10 hop over, 15 squats, 10 hop overs, and 5 double press again. The goal is to get that done in 2 to 3 minutes, so you have at least a 2 or 1 minute break. There we go. And this is going to be your Fit Bomb Throwdown Thursday. Actually, Throwdown Thursday.
Throwdown!
By the way, keep a stop, Nat.
Woo!
It's real hot. Do this in air conditioning if you can, because
that's pretty good. You sure you don't want to be Patrick Swayze?
There's a bump!
It's on, and it's going 1, 2, 3. Okay, good.